fried cheese.
Put,
6.
Bowels is loose, they're all mapped up, you just ain't feeling good. Spine will flex, your knees won't bend, your joints will stay on wood.
Walk through the center, feels every hurt. My job's a day, it makes you more than leave you feeling hurt.
So yellin's dry, you are like the more you think you're going left. Just take a swing at this good stuff, then kick their little swamp.
Horseshoes. All right, go.
So we're on site at the Iowa State Fair, and we just got the root beer from the fair stand right there.
Yep, you're over at that booth over there, State Fair root beer.
We're about to try it out. I should do the bacon thing, too.
Yeah.
All wrapped up in bacon. Hot dog. I might do that.
Yeah, lots of gastronomical.
Healthy blue zone choices that empower the Midwest farmer and enrich American wives.
I was about to say gastronomical thrill-seeking,
like
daredevil gastronomical thrill-seeking. But yeah, State Fair root beer, we'll try this out.
It's good. I like it.
Yeah. You know what it reminds me of, honestly, of all the ones we tried? It reminds me of Frost Top.
Yeah, maybe it is. They just rebranded it. But on the side, there's a barrel that says State Fair on there.
Yep.
I'm going to get a hot dog covered in chicken. I guess this reminds me of the State Fair. I'm not even going to, I don't have much else to say for this. I liked it.
Yeah.
It's good.
We'll make it a quick video, just a kind of a novelty here, but
it was fun. It would count as one of them, and I liked it.
Yep.
The question, I'd get it again when I come to the State Fair.
Yep. It was State Fair root beer, and it was good.
Okay.
Chicken and waffles, I've always wanted to try. Chicken, here's chicken and waffle in a convenient corn dog type arrangement.
Can you see the inside of it? It's really good.
They are, they're good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll probably call you tonight. Yep, we'll do. Bye.
Look at all this parking.
Yeah,
like, even outside of the...
Yeah, they let people go. They let people go. They park on their front lawn for $10.
What do you think the annual attendance
is? Jehovah's Witnesses. I don't know. I think over 100,000. Easy.
I don't know. It's a lot.
Probably a couple
million.
It goes
for a couple of weeks, right? So it's like 100,000 a day.
Yeah. Well, no, it goes 10 days, dude. It goes
but I mean,
the
100,000 a day, so it'd be like a billion. Mm-hmm. Maybe 200,000. There was a shit ton of people.
And well, this is a Saturday, too. It's probably their business day. These parking lots here too, but maybe it's harder to get into that lot. I was surprised we got in. Was it that hard for you to get into that lot?
No, I mean, once I got through the gate, they got us. You know, we got here what at about 11 o'clock or 11 after or whatever, right around 11.